Okay, so welcome back, everybody. You may or may not have heard Harley barking in the background. That's one of the reasons I stopped. Can I climb up here? Yes, I can.
That's just ridiculous.
I am.
Rats. Plague. Elixir. Bunch of crap.
Quite the acrobat. However, I don't know where I'm supposed to be going, because I lost Sokolov. Doesn't say anywhere on the screen, go this way, go this way. Shit.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Chances are very good.
Gotta hide that body. You circle off. Didn't see a thing.
These things burn out faster than shit. Ooh, someone's out. I'll find you. Oh, I'll find you.
Damn it.
I know you're here.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed, I believe so.
They could have come up there. Just stick you up here, buddy.
The oil must be gone.
So I got the old coast map. Yes. I guess we keep climbing. Oh, okay. Here we are.
I now turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which in conjunction with a high heat event, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night, has great potential according to the latest celestial alignment. As for test subject 312, after the characteristic sloughing of the skin, she should be dead by mid-morning tomorrow.
Please let me go.
Ah, awake, I see. How are you feeling?
Much. Much worse. Do I have the plague? Please, sir, I don't want to die.
Hush now, no one's going to die. You are much improved, number 312. The formula I administered to you is working exactly as it should. I cannot let you go yet, because I have not finished with my study. But tomorrow, we'll make all.
What is this?
Thank you, whoever you are. He kept me in a cage, like an animal. The pain is horrible right now. So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Experiments, that's disgusting. You'll be all right. Well, time to get out of here. Okay. Consider yourself lucky. Can I go down a chain with him? Just in case. Build my reputation is mercy. By saving that girl, you know, good guy. He's hiding. Of course there's a safe. Sweet. Damn, that sucks. Probably got trapped there. neither died from the accident or just couldn't get out.
Stupid goddamn.
Alright, so this may be a bad idea. So I'm gonna save.
What's the point with that? I'll get to the bottom.
Aha!
Get around
it! They got it!
I know you're here.
Where are you, Samuel?
Huh?